26 Buffalo Wild Wing locations in Tennessee, they're going to reopen their dining rooms on Wednesday. We are told that dining areas will be set up to allow for at least 6 feet of social distancing between guests. Other safety precautions in place for customers include using single-use menus, and Buffalo Wild Wing says its employees will be screened when they arrive to work.